what you call the industrial phase of BEE, I will argue that the early phase had little to do with creating black industrialists. There are many people who got very wealthy, who made lots of money, who cashed out and maybe bought Ferraris and bought a house in the south of France, who made a lot of money from these empowerment transactions, but who will never tell you how that wealth was created. Who will have got a lot of money from mining activities, but who have never been six kilometers beneath the soil. Who have never been, have never spent a sum total of more than 3 hours underground. Who will never sink a shaft. So when we said, let's move towards creating black industrialists, we're saying, let's confront the devil, which basically will cast black people in a very bad light. That they're all, it's all about just give me the money. I don't want to roll up my sleeve. I don't want to be dirty in my hands. So the current phase, which is about creating black industrialists, is about ensuring that black people control the companies they're invested in. They're responsible for profit and loss. They get involved in the budgeting processes. They don't sleep at night when trouble happens. Along the way, they can say, I've made a lot of money, but you know what? I know how to make this gadget. So that phase is what we have now, which is about getting people really involved in the operations of the businesses they're invested in. And when you are really involved, first of all, you'll not have 20,000 companies. You'll have a few, but you'll deepen your skill and knowledge in that. So that is very important. It's distinct from the early phase, where people were just having 2% of this, 5% of this, and 8%, and saying, well, if one of them doesn't work, maybe two of them will work, and it'll be Christmas. Now, I support the latter phase. And that's what, for example, the current BEE Advisory Council has set itself as its task, to ensure that the black industrialists, as a notion and as a form of empowerment, finds deep roots. We've moved away from setting up the commissioner, BEE commissioner. We've moved away from amending the act. We've moved away from tweaking the cause of good practices. We're now about implementing and ensuring that people who are really controlling the economy emerge. There's still a lot of work to be had. So in that phase, I mean, in a long-winded way, I'm saying there's room for trust, but there's even greater room for those who want to roll up their sleeves and get involved. We frown upon those who just want to have passive shareholding, and make money. Nothing wrong with making money, make money. But can you really sleep well at night and say, I know how the quants systems work. I know how to sink the shaft. I know how to convert imbuya beans into baked beans, and know how to close a can. I know how to pasteurize the milk. I mean, those are simple things, but we want our people to be involved and to know how to drive this economy going forward.